Hello guys, in today's video, we're going to be ranking all the kits in bedrooms. So yeah, let's get started. So first we got the Archer. The Archer is pretty good, and I'm going to put it, it's kind of good, but the tactical crossbow is kind of OP, so, and some people kind of. And it's kind of, I don't know, but I'm gonna put it in the bottle then. A cheer, guys. I have not tried it, but I got the item in the lucky blocks, and it's not really good. But when with no armor, it does a lot of damage, so I'm gonna put it in a B tier. First, you got Axolotl Amy. I haven't tried this. I don't have it, but I see other players use it, and it's pretty good. And I'm gonna put it in A tier. So, which don't put it. Wait. Yeah, let's put it. Just because of the speed bunny. But Barbarian, though. Barbarian. So, kind of bad to me, but for the YouTubers is good, and a lot of people use it. So I'm gonna just put it in like A tier. What it got buffed, I don't know. So we keep it. It's pretty cool to farm, and when you're playing with Bedwars and you're using this kit. You get bees, a lot of bees, so you can capture it, and yeah, you can put it in the beehive. So yeah, I'm gonna put it in S tier. And next we got Bounty Hunter. The Bounty Hunter is kind of cool. The skin is kind of cool. Yeah, and I'm gonna put it in B tier. Because it gives you far hunters, and yeah, don't. And farm Cletus. Farm Cletus is kind of good, but when there's a troller in your team, they get TNT and blow it, and like if another team. Enemy sees it, they get TNT and just get them and run away. So it's pretty good, but you should get. But the beehive is pretty nice. You get iron, diamonds, and emeralds, and I don't know. So I'm gonna put it in C tier just because it's off its thing. So, LG is weak this week, and not a lot of people don't use it just because it doesn't have no armor, and it does a lot of damage. Like with the Emerald Sword, you just die like in 10 hits, 1000 health, like 20 hits or something. And I don't just don't like it just because of its thingy. So I'm gonna put it in C or D. Just close my eyes and put it. Close my eyes in the bed and put it here. Okay, put it in. Oh, fisherman kit. Of course, S tier. Gumpy. The ghost do a lot of knockback, but you should. The vacuum cleaner, and there's an enemy behind you, and you're sucking up the ghost, they just can't kill you because it's so slow. If the sucking is faster, I'm gonna put it in S tier, and I'm gonna put it in B tier just because it's slow. Just because it's kind of good. Yeah, I know it likes this. Grim Reaper, of course, is here. Wait, if this is free again, I'm done, bro. Please don't put in free. And I don't know what you get. Okay, all blobs. It's kind of annoying. You don't get damage, but you slide. So it's kind of annoying to me. If some teammate throws it, it's kind of bad to me. So I'm just gonna put it in A tier, just because of its thingy. Then we got Jade, C tier. The hammer doesn't do, but I'm gonna put in B tier just because it's so good. This Lassie kid, kind of put it in D tier. The rope doesn't get you. It's gonna charge. The charging is slow. If it's faster, I'm gonna put it in C. That will just put for now. Melody, it's kind of good for a friend to help you. My friend is Melody. You can get help from it. So I'm gonna put it in a C tier. Yeah, no one likes it. Everyone likes it. Prior Mines, S. I didn't try it, but some people use it. Bro, that's just so cool. They have no armor. It just does like. Let me just calculate it. It does 60 HP. Yeah. The Raven, I like it, but some people use the Raven and blow you up, and you fall. And by the way, I'm gonna put in A tier, just cause it's kind of cool with the videos. Speed Catcher, A, just cause the spirits. Are not. They just throw up. Doesn't do knockback. Only does it like small. This kid, I don't know what's called. I think it uses bear traps. Yeah. Bear traps is too visible. I think that they're invisible. Kinda invisible. So just gonna put it in B tier. Trinity kit, A tier, I guess, and Vasana, I don't know what's saying a kit, Vulcan, A tier, Warrior, S tier, I just don't want to explain. Okay, yeah, this is my tier list, so let's do one.